Prepare for the session with hot water. Teapot. Tea leaves. And a teacup. Allow yourself some time to organize the items the way you like. Put the tea leaves into the teapot. And add in hot water. Place it aside to steep. Put some dry tea leaves in your palm. And slowly close your eyes. Notice your breathing. Take a few deep breaths. Bring your attention to the nose. What can you smell in your surroundings? You can move your head to smell from different directions. How many smells can you detect? Do these smells bring back any memories? Now, bring your attention back to the tea leaves in your palm. You may smell them, touch them, feel the textures of every leaf. Bring them close to your ears. Rub. And listen to the sounds they create. This may be a new experience to be in touch with tea leaves. What are you noticing? Tea is a gift from nature. Imagine and visualize the land where they come from. What does it look like? When you are ready, you can open your eyes and put away the leaves. Serve yourself a cup of hot tea. Before drinking the tea, hold the teacup in your palms. And feel the warmth from the cup. Drink it slowly. taste the fragrance and flavors in your mouth. Passing through your throat. You may take a few sips. Every sip you take may be different from one another. Observe the movement of the leaves in the cup. Bring your teacup close to your nose. How is it different from the fragrance of the dry tea leaves? Allow yourself another sip. Let it stay in your mouth. And close your eyes. Through tea picking, processing, and steeping, the flavors from nature are concentrated and is brought directly to you. Free your mind . Allow your heart to travel to the place of origin again. How does it feel to be there? Thank you for your time. You can continue to enjoy your tea.